video, and you're going to explain it. I'm going to have something that you can try at home, but just looking at some of the things that you can do with magnets. So, let me see. We did some of these. So, we already did the one with the straw. This is the one that I did with the toothpick.